As tropical cyclone Tiffany makes landfall in far north Queensland, communities in the Wide Bay region are cut off by floodwaters. The search continues for a missing Gympie teenager feared swept away on Friday night. Maryborough CBD was hard hit. Business owners spent today assessing the damage.
I'm so relieved. It's not that bad.
If I can get the mud out and we don't have any smell, then we can assess it in a couple of days when everything dries out.
While Scott Morrison has denied taking a let-it-rip approach to Omicron, he's conceded the variant has spread far more quickly than anyone expected. Today, the PM flagged isolation rule changes for supply chain workers to ensure there's food on supermarket shelves. And with the election looming, he's ruled out any further lockdowns.
Omicron is a gear change and we have to push through.
What we know is that if you don't get the health outcomes right, the adverse impact on the economy will be stronger. And we're seeing that around the country.